The American Hippo Bill was a proposed plan to introduce hippos to the United States as a food source because of the 1910 meat crisis. And as strange as it may seem, it was a real thing. Imagine hippos roaming around the swamps of Louisiana munching on vegetation and eventually ending up on someone's dinner plate. While the bill ultimately didn't pass, it's hard not to chuckle at the thought of hippos becoming a staple of American cuisine.